An Australian biotech company has developed a new treatment it hopes will prevent people dying from COVID vaccine.